It is a beautiful Friday. What a way to end your work week. Right now, it's partly cloudy in Islip. The temperature is at 70 degrees. Winds west-northwest at 9 miles per hour. We are seeing below normal temperatures for this time of year. It really feels like fall out there. Your high will be 77. Normally, we are at 81. And your low tonight, 59. Quite chilly. Normally, it's about 66. Here's a look now at your satellite and radar. Clear skies throughout the day today. There's a system towards our north, and we're watching this one out here in the Midwest over Iowa right now. That's our weather for late Saturday into Sunday. We could see a spot shower or two. Temperatures across the northeast slightly below normal for this time of year. Buffalo 63, and in Chicago it's 68 there. Boston 72. If you're headed out to the beach today, UV index is high. Temperatures in the mid 70s. Water temperature 73, and your waves around 3 feet. For your allergy report, we have weeds, trees, mold coming in at low, ragweed coming in low today as well. So today, 77 your high, mostly sunny skies. Tonight, 59, nice and dry but cool. And tomorrow, your high, 81. It is going to be bright and nice. Here's a look now at your 7-day forecast. We do expect a spot shower on Sunday. It's not going to be a washout, so don't cancel any plans. Monday, things clear back out. We heat up to 80. We could see storms come back Wednesday and Thursday.